amazed has done for us here. But there's a few of them since they came 9 years ago, almost 9 years ago, next month. In the time of us, you have faithfully proclaimed God's word in all his truth and purity, baptized new members to Christ's church at Emmanuel, received the confession of sins from all of us, and announced God's forgiveness. You exercise extraordinary pastoral leadership in all aspects of our church life. You presided at our celebration of the Lord's Supper. With the gospel, you have comforted us in times of sickness and trouble, and at the death of our loved ones. Your help, faith, and ministry, Michelle, served in many ways, being an ideal pastor's wife. Sharing our joys and sorrows, you and your family have been most important to our life together in the church and in our service to this community. Let us pray. We give all thanks for God's many blessings for the life and ministry we have shared together. We thank God for his gift of men called to serve your church, especially Pastor Lenny, who served us here in Emmanuel with his extraordinary people. As we, the church here in Emmanuel, Pastor May, part ways physically, but never spiritually, we pray God to continue to pour out his Spirit on us, and that we continue to proclaim the good news of your love in Christ Jesus in all that we do and say, until God sends us another pastor. We pray that God will continue to pour out his Spirit on Pastor May as he heeds God's call to serve elsewhere. We pray God will bless Pastor May's new church and his service among us as he did here at the Bethel. We pray that God will protect May's family as they travel to their new home and bless them in all their endeavors and meet their every need. Lord, we know that while this is a bittersweet farewell, we also know we will meet again, all together, someday, gathered around the Lamb's feast prepared for us before the creation of the universe. Until then, we sing to Pastor May, Michelle, Simon, and Elizabeth, and Gabriel, go in peace to love and serve the Lord. All God's people said, Amen.